Actually, I would like to show you how to stabilize your video using the Movie Maker application. Movie Maker, you can download from internet. Firstly, click the files. For example, this file, you drag into the Movie Maker first, and then click edit and video stabilization. Click anti-shade. This is for high vibration anti-shaking, so this is for normal. And then after this, you render this video. After stabilization using the Movie Maker application.